And now a quick check of our starting lineups for both teams. And guys, taking a look at Klay Thompson, what will we see from him, do you think, today?
And offensively, you'll find him often lurking on those corners. Always a high percentage shot among three-pointers, and especially for him. And Kevin, things really starting to get out of control for them. I mean, this losing streak is becoming an embarrassment, and it's only going to get worse if they don't figure out a way to stop it.
So Golden State will get the first possession. Outside Curry. And that one's good. On defense, the Warriors. It's a three-point game. Back to Grant. Pass to Gifford. Here's Grant, guarded by Green. Now here's Durant. Thompson right side. And he gets it to go.
Well, I tell you what, the defenders didn't even get a sniff of him on that move to the hoop.
Grant with the ball. And Curry picks him up defensively. Back to Grant. And he drew the blocking foul. He'll go to the line for two. The free throw drops for Grant. And Grant drops them both. We're about 1 minute into the first. Now Curry. Outside Green. Lopez with the ball. Now here's Wade. He's covered by Thompson. And here is Grant. Fires from the left. No good from Wade. Just around a minute and a half into the first quarter. Thompson outside. Now here's Wade. Let's a floater go.
Now there's something for the top 10 highlight reel right there. A layup can be just as sweet and as pretty as a dunk sometimes.
And so here is Chicago. Here's Grant. Green with the rebound. They push it up, 4-on-3.
You know, sometimes you don't like to see guys pull up from three-point range on the break, but for him, with nobody on him, that's a pretty good shot.
And there's the call on Durant. That's his first foul. Now Green. Wade with it. Grant down low. Working on time. First quarter of ball, almost 2.5 minutes in. From the corner. And there are the Warriors now with another bucket. And here's one. Back to Gibson. Curry brings the dunk. Pass to Grant. And a miss there on the triple. The Warriors takes a three. Another three for Golden State. And it's the Bulls with the ball. Valentine defended by Durant. Now here's Gibson. He's tightly guarded. Now, here's Thompson. He saw him with 10 points last game. 3 points. Outside Curry. Pass to Green. Thompson. Count that one.
Excellent ball movement there, guys.
First quarter play and just over 3.5 minutes in. And the Bulls making a change here. Golden State on 10-point lead. Wade with it, picked up by Thompson. Wade, good.
You know, his ability is matched only by his energy, guys. I mean, he's usually in the middle of everything for his team.
Outside. And the shot is good.
Everything going according to the script for them offensively so far.
Now here's Wade. He's covered by Thompson. Now Mirotić. Pass to Thompson. Outside Curry. Thompson. Thompson right side. Misses the wing three. Guys are looking for a spark here.
Yeah, I mean, a cold stretch offensively. They desperately need a basket.
Grant down low. Guarded by Kirk.
Really good awareness right there on the assist.
Grant. Pass to Thompson. The finger roll finish at the bucket. And Chicago has possession. Trailing by 10. And David West gets the whistle. That's his first foul. There's the pick. Now Mirotić.
And that's two fouls for him very early in this ball game. He'll probably have to spend some time on the bench before halftime.
That free throw missing. He's off on the second. To the inside. It's tip. Here's Cannon. Goes back up.
Rebounding is going to be the focal point for them in this one, fellas. I can feel
the three ball. And it's Stephen Curry with a three. Chicago with the ball. It's a 13-point game. Mirotić with it.
It has not been an easy quarter for him, at least offensively speaking.
Outside Curry. Lets it go from... Shot is off. Mirotić with it. The finish. And an overpowering first quarter effort. Already a double-digit advantage. Warriors ahead. They lead by 13. And don't go away. We'll be back with the action for the start of the second quarter in just a moment. Welcome back, folks. We'll see if we're in store for a more tightly contested quarter as we move here into the second. And guys, we've seen the Warriors really take control here. Number six, defended by West. Here's Iguodala. Looking for his first basket still in this one. Leads him in there. West inside. And he gets it to go.
And I know he's a fan favorite because he can catch fire immediately at any point in the ball game and just start pouring it in from all over the place.
West with the steal. West. They have a very long way to go to get within sight of the lead.
And from what we've seen thus far, I wouldn't hold my breath.
That's going to be tough. Number six. Blocked. Outside Curry. Left side Curry. Rebound by the Bulls. Just over 1 minute has passed here in the second quarter. Carter Williams with. And here is Iguodala, outside Curry, to the middle. Iguodala, right side. Here is Livingston, back to Green. West down low. His last outing, he had 8 points. Pass to Curry. and he gets it to go.
This defense is giving their shooters free rein to operate from behind the arc.
Clark, they've been struggling here on offense.
Yeah, a little bit of cottonmouth here. Dry spell for sure.
So Chicago going with an almost entirely new group here. So it's Chicago now. No points yet here in the second quarter for number 16. And that one's good.
He typically may not contribute a lot, but that doesn't mean he doesn't have the ability to.
Here's Pacciuli. Takes the assist and lays it in. Picked out the pass nicely. Now here's Carter Williams. No scoring yet from him, but that's likely to change. Here's Durant. Quarter two and just under 2.5 minutes gone by. Now here's Carter Williams. Defense right on him. Pass to McGee. No good with the triple.
And that'll increase their rebound advantage. They've definitely been winning that battle on the board.
Now Carter Williams. Here's McGee. Now about 3 minutes gone in the second quarter of basketball. Shot to stop the run. And again, no good by Chicago. To the paint. And good on the basket. Book. Here's Carter Williams. Time called here. The Bulls decide to talk it. The Bulls making a switch here. Pass to Lopez. Uses the glass to finish the layup. And in the second quarter, a little under 3.5 minutes played already. Here's Carter Williams. Quiet so far offensively, searching for his first points of the game. Pass to get.
That's a huge part of what they want to do defensively. Limit his easy chances inside.
Trying to go for an alley-oop, but excellent defense in anticipation there to stop it. Here's Carter Williams. Second shot opportunity. Now here's Lopez. He's covered close. Tipped away. And another shot. Carter Williams. And it's good on the layup. Back to Iguodala. And out of bounds as the Bulls gain possession. The Bulls making a switch here. And here's Wade. He's had his share of big nights at the offensive end, that's for sure. His scoring average is at 18 points a game.
You know, so many games are decided by which team wins the rebound battle, and that's held true in this one so far. Oh, yeah! Curry.
Now, here's Grant, guarded by Curry. Laid outside. Pass to get. Clock at six. Back to Wade. Wade left side. Now here's Durant. He's got a. Now here's Thompson. That drops.
They just continue to splash home those threes. Eliminating the deep shot has to become priority number one for this defense.
Pass to Lopez. Wade with it. He's covered by Iguodala. Now Gibson.
No good. No good.
Inside. Thompson inside.
Four of their last five makes came off of a high-quality shot inside.
Wade outside. Grant. Grant. To end the run. And there's the call. Andre. That'll be his second foul of the game. Now, Mirotić. Wade outside. And so a pretty lopsided game through the first half. As we begin the second half, first half wasn't even close, guys, and we'll see if there is a comeback on our hands or more of the same as we get the third quarter started. Really an incredible game from Stephen Kerr. Now here's Wade. Pass to Lopez. Six to shoot. Now Wade. Connects on the foul line jumper.
You know, next time he has that much space, he should just go straight up with it and leave the fadeaway at home. Park that fadeaway. Take the shot that's available.
Now, here's Grant. Tight defense up. Fires for three. They get it again. Here's Gibson. And that one's good.
He got a great read of where that miss was going, and that allowed him to be the first guy to it and get the put.
Here's Tupp. Another three for Golden State. Second half of basketball, just over a minute played so far. Now, here's Grant, guarded by Kerr. Here's Grant. He's got six. All sorts of time. And it's Chicago scoring again. Pass to Green. Outside Kerr. Thompson. Wade is covered.
They're relying on their three-point shooting and getting pretty good results right.
Here's Grant. He's got it. 2 minutes into the second half of play now. Gibson with. And the Warriors making a change. Pass to Wade. Valentine. Defended by Durant. And here is Grant. Outside Durant. Outside Curry. A little under 2.5 minutes gone by here in the third. Thompson left side.
This looks like a pregame shoot-around with all the threes they're allowing.
Now, here's Wade. He has six. And the Warriors making a change here. Here's Durant.
And the consistency of his jump shot is another thing we should say about him. I mean, it doesn't matter how many defenders are flying at him, his stroke is never changing.
Now Grant, and the call will be against Sean Livingston. That is his first foul of the game. pass to Wade. And that one's good.
You know, he's knocking down his shots today, but it hasn't really translated to the scoreboard yet.
Left side, Durant. Thompson outside. That's good.
You know, it's really hard not to notice the difference in the passing of these two teams.
Now, here's Wade. Not a lot of room. A little under 2.5 minutes off the clock now here in the third. Here is Durant. He's got 13. So the whistle blows on the shot, and two free throws for the contact right there. And the first one at the line is good. Durant hits them both. Just over 3.5 minutes through the third quarter of play. And the call will be against Sean Livingston. That's foul number two for him. Pass to Wade. Here's Kent. Shot clock at 6. Valentine. And the 3 off target. Now here's Durant. Guarded closely. Wade with it. He's got 8. Clark, some tough offensive sets. They want to turn it around.
Yeah, they need a basket just to regain some momentum here, Kevin.
Oh, yeah, you can't guard me.
Pass to Cannon. And here is Gibson.
He's giving them little to nothing at the offensive end. I can't put it any other way.
Now here's Durant. Wade is covered. Here's Kent. He hasn't yet put up any points in this one. D-Wade on the wing. They need this.
Well, you know, he's not a guy that's just going to settle for pulling up. When he has an opportunity, he's going to take it strong to the...
Here's Durant. And yes, sir, that one drops. Here's Kent. Valentine, defended by Durant.
Boy, the effort was there, but he just couldn't quite fight his way through traffic.
Thompson with the bucket. Here's Cannon. Wade outside. They double him with less. Valentine. Good on the triple.
D there, guys, was pretty much non-existent. I mean, you can't leave a good shooter like that.
And the jam by Kevin Durant. Wade outside. Pass to Kent. Valentine. And at the end of the third quarter, a huge lead, and this one may already have been decided. Warriors ahead, opening up a huge gap. And time to step aside quickly, but we'll be back in no time with the start of the fourth quarter. Welcome back, everyone. We're ready to get going again as this presentation of the NBA on 2K Sports continues. Players are topped off with Gatorade, hydrated, and ready to get going again as well. And here is Carter Williams.
0. That Carter Williams.
The first one falls. He's perfect from the line this time. Now here's Iguodala. Here is Livingston. Back to Iguodala. Livingston. Six on the shot clock. And so here is Chicago. Number 16. There's the block. And it's going to be out of bounds. The Bulls will retain possession. They swipe it. Here's Livingston. Fourth quarter of basketball. We're about a minute into it. Now here's Carter Williams. D right up.
Carter Williams.
Now Iguodala. And that one's good.
Also, guys, so often we see him playing possum at the defensive end. And then all of a sudden he springs into action, picks off a pass, and ignites the fast.
Carter Williams. And here is Mirotić. Shot's good.
Great opportunity right there. He's got such tremendous length. He can just rise up and get separation for the three.
Pass to Jones. Down low. Taken away. Hunter. And the Bulls, another three. And we're about 2 minutes into the fourth quarter now. Back to Jones. And so he earns a trip to the line. Official saw the contact and he'll shoot two. That's also good. So he hits both free throws. Here's Carter Williams. Here's Mirotić. No good on the shot. A bit long that time. And so he draws the foul on the shot. A trip to the line to shoot two. First free throw is good. So he gets them both.
They're really doing a good job working hard to get inside and draw contact. A little more so than they did in the first half.
And Jones pulls it down.
Their rebounding has been off the charts today, guys. Reason number one, this game is out of hand.
Just under 2.5 minutes gone here in the final quarter. Here's Carter Williams. Smooth as silk on the finger roll. Here is Livingston. Here's Joe. Livingston. And here is Mirotić. Now Carter Williams. Third minute of action now gone here in the fourth. Iguodala outside. Here is Livingston. Zero. Hits the three-point bomb.
Most any NBA player can make you pay when you leave them that wide open. That's why you have to stay alert on defense.
Now here's Carter Williams. He started close. Well, if you're just tuning in, welcome. We've got about 3.5 minutes gone here in the fourth quarter. Here is Livingston. Back to Iguodala. Jones in the post. Number five. And he drops in the layup off the glass.
Excellent work offensively to get that shot attempt into a can't-miss area.
Now here's Carter Williams. He's guarded close. Hunter. He's covered by Iguodala. No good. So the Bulls will take it the other. Mirotić with it.
He's been anything but his usual self this quarter. It's actually been ugly to see.
Iguodala outside. Pass to Jones. And the Warriors making a change here. Now here's Carter Williams. Defense is right there. It's off his... And it's whistled a kick.
Kick ball.
Stolen away.
I don't think they've been as focused on taking care of the ball here in the second half. First half, they were better in that regard, so I don't think coach is pleased with that aspect of the game right here.
Got a peek. Here's the break. Oh, and he's going up for the alley-oop. Now, here is Mirich. Out of bounds, Bulls ball as Chicago keeps possession. Tries to save. And it's going to be out of bounds. The Bulls will retain possession. Now off the inbound. That is good. Right side, Durant. Gives him the lead pass. And it's going to be out of bounds. The Bulls will take it.
Zero.
And the Bulls making a change here. Here's Kim. Mirotic with it.
Boy, did they ever make a mess out of that one. A terrible turnover.
To the inside. Pachulia, good. Now here's Carter Williams. Here's Mirotic. Out of bounds, Golden State takes possession. Knocks it. And here's the break. Now, Carter Williams. Durant with...
8 second violation.
From downtown. Here's Carter Williams. So we see the Warriors taking the game here. This game may not have been the most exciting we've ever seen, but you have to appreciate just what a clinical performance they put on.
Yeah, they were the superior team in every department, in every category to me, Kevin. I know their fans loved it and appreciated it.
Kevin Durant.
Thank you.